The pretzel is an East Coast swing move that you've probably seen, but did you know that there's a leader's pretzel? What's up, guys? It's Brian B.
And Miss Megan.
And in this video, we've got an advanced East Coast swing move for you, and it's a leader's pretzel. So let's walk through it once, then we'll break it down. So starting with the basic, we have 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. There's the leader's pretzel where we come back out. And then finally, back to our closed position. So let's talk about this piece by piece. The first thing we're gonna do are the arms. So we're gonna do this in baby steps, meaning we're not gonna do any footwork, we're just gonna worry about the arms. So the first thing I need to do, leaders, is raise this hand and put my palm to the sky. Now from here, I'm gonna walk through baby steps to get to the leader's pretzel position. So notice this is gonna come out the other side. If we look at it from this side, two hands, leaders, take this left hand up, palm to the sky, drop the right hand because you're going to hammer lock yourself and baby step yourself. Clear this elbow all the way because the follower is going to need that. Now, if we put footwork to that with a basic first, we'd have basic, basic rock step. I start to raise the left hand. She gives me some connection in this hand, which is going to help me lead her where she needs to go. We dance triple step, folding the right hand behind, triple step, finishing this elbow back on the rock step. If we looked at it from the other side with a basic first, basic, basic, and rock step. Left hand goes up, triple step, hammer lock, rock step. Now from here, leaders, I'm gonna open this and send Megan through. I'm sending her through with my back hand as I triple step forward. So let's just do this in baby steps first. We're gonna baby step this hand over. We're gonna slide past each other and baby step to the other side. Now how you're gonna get there is we're gonna dance this hand up and baby step yourself into the pretzel position from this side. There we go. Now from here, starting with a rock step, we're gonna add the footwork. We're gonna add rock step. Now from here, this hand goes up for a triple step, and rock step. So let's add that from the top, then we'll get ourselves out of it. We have basic, basic, rock step. Left hand goes up, right hand starts to turn into a hammer lock position. I drop this hand down. Triple step, clear the elbow. Followers taking care to stay nice and close to me. Now this hand's gonna go up and over. I'm gonna lead her forward on a triple step, sliding past and rock step. Now from here to get out, this hand's gonna go up and over, which is gonna work real nicely to lead the follower this way for triple step, rock step. Let's take a look at it once slowly from this side, then we'll reverse the angle. Starting with a basic, 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 and rock step. Left hand goes up, triple step, clear the elbow, hammer lock. Now we go through, triple step, rock step. This hand goes over, taking care to lead in this direction, leaders, as we go underneath, triple step, rock step. Let's look at it from the other side. And again, you wanna take a baby step position to it. Take the hand up, baby step, baby step, baby step, baby step, baby step. Take this home, baby step, baby step, baby step, baby step to this side, and then baby step your way back out of it. But here's our last time with walks and triples. We have triple step, rock step. I go under, triple step, rock step. Leader forward, we pass, and rock step, take it out, triple step, and rock step. Leader's pretzel for East Coast swing. It is advanced. I hope you got a chance to rewatch that video. If you like our moves, you'll want to watch this one right here. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel, like the video, tell your friends. We put out 2 videos a week on all your favorite dances, East Coast swing, hustle, two-step, nightclub, and more.